hard for me to be as confident with Ari's my connection right now. And I don't really know where I stand right now. There's like a seed of doubt that's been planted. It's pretty cruel what Crystal said. It hurts that she felt like she had to tell Ari that negative stuff about me. She's made it a pattern to say things that are cruel to people when she feels like she's backed in a corner and she tries to win. It's about winning for Crystal. I mean, I think that was obvious with the bowling date, and it's obvious now.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm really well. How are you?
I feel like Ari's and my conversation went really well. One thing that Ari did express to me is that you did say you felt like you didn't know why I was here and that I wasn't ready to find love or for marriage at all.
Yeah.
In what way do you feel like I'm not ready?
Well, I don't know,
I guess you don't know. That's the thing, like, you don't know. Mm-hmm. And that's what made it so hurtful to me, is because you don't know. And you acted as if you did know. But I know when it comes to situations where you feel like you're cornered, saying something like that does help you in some sense.
Why are you here?
I'm here because I want to feel, I want to feel that love. I feel like I am so comfortable in who I am. And I feel like I can give so much of myself to somebody, and that's why I'm here. I dated someone like you before, where in the face of conflict, they have told me things that have like really hurt me. I guess I learned that saying the thing that's most hurtful doesn't necessarily mean you win. It means that you hurt somebody. I can definitely empathize with you. I feel like you have so much beauty in you. Like, I 100% see that. You've been through a lot. You've been through so much. You've been through a lot of pain, like more pain than I can even understand. And it feels very controlled. I don't think you should try to control it. I think you should just, man, I feel like the most beautiful moments I've ever had with somebody and the most I've been able to connect with somebody is when I've like completely felt like I acted like a fool or acted like somebody that wasn't, you know, perfect. Man, you're imperfect. And isn't that like amazing?
I don't really have words.
Sorry to keep you waiting.